Grimes, Peter Grimes. Peter Grimes, we are here to investigate the cause of death of your apprentice, William Spud, whose body you brought ashore from your boat, the boy Billy, on the 26th Ultimo. Do you wish to give evidence? Will you step into the box? Peter Grimes, take the oath after me. I swear by Almighty God.
I swear by Almighty God.
That the evidence I shall give.
That the evidence I shall give.
Shall be the truth.
Shall be the
truth. The whole truth and nothing but the truth.
The whole truth and nothing but the truth.
Put the story in your own words. Sailed your boat round the coast with the intention of putting into London. Why did you do this?
We'd caught a huge catch, too big to sail here.
And the boy died on the way.
The wind turned against us, blew us off our course. We ran out of drinking water.
How long were you at sea?
3 days.
What happened next?
He died. Lying there among the fish.
What did you do?
Threw them all overboard. Set sail for home.
You mean you threw the fish overboard? When you landed, did you call for help?
I called Ned Keane.
The apothecary here. Was there anybody else called?
Somebody brought the parson.
You mean director, Mr. Horace Adams. All right, Mr. Adams. Was there a certain amount of excitement?
Bobbo started shouting.
There was a scene in the village street from which you were rescued by a landlady.
Yes, my auntie.
We don't call her that here. You then took to abusing a respectable lady. Answer me. You shouted abuse at a certain person.
Sir who? Sir who? Sir who?
Mrs. Sedley.
I don't like interference.
Now tell me this, who helped you carry the boy home? The schoolmistress, the widow, Mrs. Ellen Orford. Mrs. Orford and the schoolmistress, the widow. How did you come into this?
I did what I could to help.
Where should you help? This kind of fellow, careless, brutal, and gross! There's something here, perhaps in your favor. I'm told you rescued the boy from drowning in the March storms. Have you something else to say? No! Then I have! Peter Grimes, I here advise you, do not get another boy apprentice. Get a fisherman to help you, big enough to stand up for himself. Our verdict is that William Spud, your apprentice, an accident to circumstances. But that's the kind of thing people are apt to remember.
Of inquest.
But we'll gossip too and talk and rest.
While peeping Toms nod as you go, you share the name of outlaw too.
Thank you.
out in.
Come in, gentlemen, come in.
Come out, more with poisoned gin.
Oh, this is your method.
A man should have hobbies to cheer his private life.
Nonny, he says, we'd never respect her.
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning, good morning, your worship, Mr. Swallow.
You jeer, but if they wink, you're eager to follow.
Mars, but I have not.
please a man must be shun. My spectacles are fired. Yesterday, all you do now is fetch the boy, we'll send the carter with a note. He'll bring your bargain on his cart. Jim Hobson, we've a job for you. Cart's full, sir, more than I can do. Listen, Jim, you'll go to the workhouse. And as for Mr. Keen, his purchase, bring him back to Grimes. Cart's full, sir, I have no room. Hobson, you'll do what there is to be done.
Is this a Christian country, a pauper children so enslaved, that their bodies go for cash?
Hobson, will you do your job? I have to go from pub to pub, picking up parcels, standing about. My journey back is late at night. Is to find some other way to bring your boy back.
He's right.
Is to find some other way to bring your boy back.
I'll mind your passenger.
What can be Grimes' messenger?
Whatever you say, I'm not ashamed.
You'll be Grimes' messenger.
Somebody must do the job.
Live among you.
sleeping draught.
The laudanum is out of stock, and being brought by Mr. Carrier Hobson's cart. He's back tonight.
Good Lord, good Lord, good Lord.
Meet us both in the pub, the boar, aunties we call it. It's quite safe.
I've never been in a pub in my life.
You'll come.
All right.
Tonight.
All right.
If the old dear takes much more laudanum, she'll let us help one day in bedlam.
Look, the storm gone. The wind is in from the sea. That gale force. Now the flood tide and sea horses is in the gather for the river of the source. The
and spars and ropes. Why not try the wider sea with merchant man or privateer?
I am native, rooted here.
Rooted by what?
By familiar fields, marsh and sand, ordinary streets, prevailing wind.
Just sleep this morning if you had the mind.
By the shut faces of the barrack lands, by the kindness of a battle glance,
you find the comfort there. When an urchin's quarrelsome, brawling at his little games, father stops him with a threat. You'll be sold to pieces.
Apprentices, children taught to be ashamed of the legend on their faces. You've been sold to Peter Grimes.
Then the crowness, it's to hint, but not to mention crimes, and publishes an open verdict. Whispered about this Peter Grimes, your boy was workhouse-starved. Maybe you're not to blame, he died.
That day was like that evil day. We strayed into the wind heavily laden. We plunged into the wave shattering challenge. And the sea rose to a storm over the gunnels. And the boy's silent reproach turned to madness. Then the home among fishing nets. Childish death.
This storm is useful. You can speak your mind and never mind the borough commentary. There is more grandeur in a gale of wind to free confession. Set a conscience free.
They listen to money. These barrow gossips, I have my visions, fiery visions, they call me dreamer. They scoff at my dreams and my ambition. But I know a way to answer the barrow. I'll win them over.
With a new prentice.
We'll sit together. These barrow gossips listen to money, only to money. I'll fish the sea dry, sell the good catches. That wealthy merchant Grimes will set up house and in shop. You will all see it.
Ask her, without your booty, she'll have you now.
No, not for pity.
Then your tragedy is in store. You start with your apprentice just as before.
But Peter Grimes decides, if his affair,
if
his affair,
you start with your apprentice,
tell you my conscience.
As your tie, shout the storm,
and declare I swear, where your money is, put it where your money is.
The storm, the storm is here, and
tidal waves, away from storms. What a harbor embrace, terrors and tragedies. With the
Bring us a pint.
It's closing time.
You faithful old female, why should you mind? Did you hear the tide has broken on the northern road? Get those shutters.
Ooh.
You faithful old female, why do you leave your windows naked? Better strip it, Panisso, too, and clamp your shutters. Perhaps in gin.
I wouldn't. Why did he get it?
You think we should stop a storm for such as you, coming all over palpitations? Ooh. Auntie, get some new relations. You'd better tune your piety to another hymn.
I want her!
Shh.
I want her!
He's the local preacher. He's lost the way of carrying liquor. He means no harm.
No, I mean no!
To ourselves. Pub conversation should depend on this eternal moral. So long as satire don't descend to fisticuff or quarrel. Believe and let live and look, we keep our hands to ourselves.
Believe and let live and look.
sit and drink the evening through, not deigning to devote a thought to the daily cud we chew, but buying drinks by rota.
My grinds his heart.
Thank God you've come.
You won't blow away.
The cart is over half an hour late.
It'll be later still. The road's under flood.
I can't stay longer. I refuse.
You'll have to stay if you want your pills.
With drunken females and in bruise.
They're auntie's nieces, that's what they are. And better than you for kissing ma. Mind that door!
Mind that door!
Mind that door!
Get the brandy, Aunt!
Okay!
I'll charge her for it! Widow's as strong as any two fishermen I have met. Everybody's very quiet.
Who can drunk. Hold up off a light before the cataract that blinds his eyes.
Check him out!
Get out! His exercise is not with men, but killing boys.
For God's sake, have you killed the peace? You won't be up at the next assize.
For peace's sake, someone start a song. Old Joe has gone fishing, and young Joe has gone fishing, and you know has gone fishing and found them a shoal. Old Joe has gone fishing, and young Joe has gone fishing, and you know has gone fishing and found them a shoal. Is it seaworthy?
Cheers to the bone.
Serves you right, woman.
My dear, there's brandy and hot water to spare. Let's look at the boy, Tempy. My sweet feet for such as you.
Let's go. You ready?
Let them warm up. They've been half drowned.
Get off!
Your heart's washed away!
On in a cliff! Young Lettuce, come!
Goodbye, my dear, God bless you! Peter will take you
home! Do you call it home?
every day I pray it may be so.
Wherefore I pray beseech you, as many of us are present, to accompany me with a pure heart and humble voice, saying after me, Almighty,
Almighty, and most merciful Father, we are ever astray from thy way.
There's a tear in your coat. Was it done before you came? Badly torn.
And we have done those things which we ought not to have done.
That was done recently. Take your hand away. Your neck is it. John, what are you trying to do?
A shoal. I need his help.
But if there were, then all the boats would fast be launching.
I could see the shoals, to which the rest are blind.
This is a Sunday, his day of rest.
This is whatever day I say it is. Come, boy, come, boy.
You and John have fished all week, night and day without a break, painting boats, mending nets, cleaning dishes, yet
come, boy!
But your bargain!
My bargain!
His weekly rest!
He works for me! Leave him alone! He's mine!
This unrelenting work, this grave.
buy us respect and buy us freedom from pain of grinning at gossip's tales. Believe in me, we shall be free.
No, 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 Outside the sheets.
There's
a poison in his black.
Where?
Is he here or is he not?
Where's the possum?
To guide a sinful straying flock.
The possum.
Is it my business?
Your business to ignore growing at your door. Eve is like your fancy flower.
Oh, no. Tell me what it is.
Ellen, dear, see, I've gathered all your things. Come, where is this?
She can tell you, Ellen Orphan!
Ellen Orphan! Ellen Orphan!
She helped him in his crimes!
She
Ellen, please.
What am I to do?
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. Get ready! she knitted, with the anchor that she fathomed. I'll tear the collar off your neck. A chance. The whole sea's boiling. Get the nets. Come, boy! They listen to money. These barter gossips listen to money, only to money. Our fish is in dry, flood the market. Now is our chance to get a good catch. With money to chop down the river's throat, I will set up with us at home and shop. I'll marry Ellen. I'll marry Ellen.
Themselves to tear it down. I hear those voices, and will not be. He's there now. I can see him. He is there.
His eyes are on me as they were that evil day.
Stop moaning, boy! Water! There's no more water! You had the last yesterday!
We'll soon be home! In the harbor still and deep.
There's an odd procession here. Parson and Swallow coming near. Wait! You've been talking, you and that bitch were gossiping. What lies have you been telling? The bar is climbing up the hill to get me, me! Oh, I'm not scared. I'll send them off with a flea in their ear. I'll show them. Glide on!
Gone fishing,
yet his hut is reasonably kept. Here's order, here's skill.
The whole affair gives but a talk, it shall I say, quietus. Here we come, pell-mell, expecting to find out, we know not what, but all we find is a neat and empty hut. Gentlemen, take this to your wives, less interference in our private lives.
No point for the meat staying here, and we'll last to go, please close the door.
Thank you.
find your prettiness to me. I see the deed and take no fee. My signature, your graceful mark, a witness by the abetting mark.
Together we are safe, as any wedded wife, for safety number lies. A man is always lighter, his conversation's brighter, provided that the tete-a-tete's in freeze.
Assign your prettiness to me, I call it real property. Your sister shan't insist upon, as they of execution.
Sinners are lonely men, they like a bone to hang, we can't be what we know.
I shall take steps to change her mind. She has first option on my mind. If my appeal should be ignored, I take it to the House of Lords.
That king is chasing me, gives me no peace.
He went to the board to have a glass. Sister and I will join him there. If you don't want that, you'd better stay here.
They're all watching. I must wait till Aunt opens the door.
Like a Bow Street runner or a constable.
At least you can trouble to hear what I've got to say. For 2 days I've kept my eyes open. For 2 days I've said nothing, only watched and taken notes, piece clue to clue, and bit by bit reconstructed all a crime. Everything points to Peter Grimes. He is the murderer.
Old woman, you're far too ready to yell blue murder. If people poke their noses into others' business, no, they won't get me to help them. The fine is very hell to pay. You just tell me, where's the body?
In the sea, the prentice lies, whom nobody has seen for days. The most foul it is, eerie I find it. My skin's a prickly heat, blood cold behind it. In midnight's loneliness and thrilling quiet, the history I trace, the stifling secret. The most foul it is, the most foul it is, and I did it.
Are you mad, old woman? Or is it too much laudanum?
Has Peter Grimes been seen?
He's away.
And the boy?
They're fishing likely.
Has his boat been seen?
Why should it?
His hut's abandoned.
I'm dry. Good night.
Thank you. wanted here, me oldsters.
Good night.
It's time for bed.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night.
In a moment, the company's gay with prettier women and youth on the screen. So parts like my roses, but now the sun's gone, I'll watermelon these and leave you the wine.
Good night,
good night,
good night, good night, good night.
Good night, Dr. Clam, come good friends, good night. Don't let the ladies keep company too late. Don't let the ladies keep company too late. My love to the maidens, wish luck to the men. I walk my roses and leave you wine.
Good night,
good night,
good night, good people, good night.
Good night,
good night, good people, good night.
Good night,
good night,
good night, good people, good
night. My homies, sweetens my thinking. Men who can preach the peace and kill convention. So many guilty ghosts with stealthy body trouble my midnight thoughts. Is the boat in?
Yes. For more than an hour. Peter seems to have disappeared. Not in his boat, not in his heart.
This I found down by the tide mark.
The boys.
My broidered anchor on the chest.
him. Maybe give him a hand.
We have no power to help him now. We have no power.
We have the power. We have the power. In the black moment, when your friend suffers unearthly torment, we cannot turn our backs. When the horror breaks one heart, all hearts are broken, all are broken.
We shall be
to do but wait, since the solution is beyond life, beyond dissolution. The marsh, the fields, the streets, the borough.
I saw.
Cry, bitch, my heart is my city's boarded. Don't you mind if you're to murder? God knows this, my crime, which have I started? And now the crime is here, and I am a bitch.
Rise!
tide will turn.
Steady! You are nearly home! The first one died. Just died. The other slipped and died. And the third will.
Accidental circumstances. Water will drink his sorrows, my sorrows dry, and the tide will turn.
Christ, Peter Grimes!
Peter Grimes!
Here you are! Hurry, 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 hurry! Now is gossip put on trial. Bring the branding iron and knife, for what's done now is done for life. Come on, lend me, turn the skies back and begin again. Oh, Joe has gone fishing, and young Joe has gone fishing, and you'll know who's gone fishing when you land the next shoal. Helen, Helen, give me your hand, your hand. There, no, my hope is held by you. If you leave me alone, if you take away your hand, the argument's finished, friendship lost, gossip is shouting, everything said. To hell with all your mercy. To hell with your revenge, and God have mercy upon you. Do you hear them all shouting my name? Do you hear them? Do you hear them? Oh, Davy Jones shall answer. Come home, come home.
Peter Grimes! Peter Grimes! Peter Grimes! Grimes! Peter Grimes!
Balstrom,
away from tidal waves, away from storms. Tragedies.
I'll help you with the boat.
No!
Sail out until you lose sight of land. Then sink the boat. Do you hear? Sink her! Goodbye, Peter.
A boat sinking out at sea, Coast Guard reports within reach. No, let's have a look through the glasses.
Oh, measured cadence of the last mood. see.